getting individual?
Are you kidding, really?
This is the problem when you fill up on popcorn and candy bars.
Is this for the beer?
A bigger spoon.
Is this for the beer?
Yeah.
Hey.
Let's crack open.
It looks like a beer.
We crack open the beers?
Yeah.
All right.
So in front of me right here is a sort of salad of roasted red beets, yellow beets, and watermelon radish. And then there's some pea shoots and some radish shoots mixed into the presentation. And this is a black currant Dijon mustard, which needs a bit of a stir. Yeah. So that's just like light and healthy and fabulous to balance what you have in front of you.
Winter fare.
Yeah. So this is a partridge and pear pot pie that I thought of over the holidays when I was singing too many carols.
I'll be
counting on
Karen.
I'll be here for
Karen. She's like,
Carol, I know that one.
You can count on Karen for a lot of things, actually.
But,
Caroling is up there.
Caroling's up there. So it's a bunch of boss pears from the farmer's market and all sort of winter fare carrots, golden turnip, cauliflower, cipollini onions. There are some frozen peas in there because I couldn't resist. Baby bok choy, cabbage,
yum.
And two roasted partridge. And then, yes, they're kind of like in a bechamel with, I swirled in a little bit of pureed cumin roasted cauliflower and some stinking bishop cheese.
That's the name of it?
It's called the stinking bishop.
Yeah, I got it at Marie's.
And I was like, do you have anything that's even remotely pear-like? And they said, oh, we have a creamy, it's like oozing. They don't even sell it wrapped, they sell it in a tub because it oozes. Mm-hmm. And I'm like, perfect, I'm making a cheese sauce, you know?
Yeah.
And it's oozing and it's aged in pear wood. So
it should complement the pie perfectly.
And it has a cool taste.
Yeah. Oh, and there's sage and lovage as the herbs inside.
Lovage, the official herb of Valentine's
Day. Lovage is the herb of Valentine's
Day. Cheers. Cheers.
We'll all,
what is this beer?
Which one did you pour, sweetie? You poured them both?
Is
the IPA.
The IPA.
I want to share with you, but I'll share with my wine.
Amanda, these beers come from your hometown.
Ireland or San Francisco?
Since when are you from Ireland?
Irish heritage. Last I checked, you grew up in San Francisco.
10 years ago. 10 years ago on Valentine's Day, Amanda and I
were
in Paris together. We were each other's Valentine's in Paris.
Aww.
Yeah, and we ate
cheese and chocolate.
Nothing as lovely as this, but we ate lots of cheese and chocolate and French onion soup.
Did you guys go to the Eiffel Tower and climb the Eiffel Tower that day?
We went to the Eiffel Tower. Amanda and I took the elevator. Sarah climbed.
That's so Sarah.
Exactly.
But I have to ask this question, and you have to answer honestly.
What?
Was it romantic on top of the Eiffel Tower on Valentine's Day?
With Amanda?
Yes.
just the overall vibe.
Yeah, just as a setting.
You were
as
like setting.
Okay, was it? That's the question. Was it romantic?
Yes, absolutely. We took lots of photos, and it was amazing. It was
the Eiffel Tower
on Valentine's Day.
I want to see those photos because I actually was at the Eiffel Tower on Valentine's Day with a gay friend.
10 years ago?
Exactly. It wasn't romantic.
It wasn't romantic because I was with Efren, but I was kind of imagining
Efren dating like Dora.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes.
The same.
Yes.
Or Zach.
Or Zach. Yeah.
No. She's more into the younger personality.
But you guys, wait a second, you guys, that thing was so windy and so cold, I was like crying.
It's February, however many stories.
It's February in Paris.
Yeah.
It's crazy.
I was 21.
And so you were
freezing. Everything was a mountain.
You were like, I'm in Paris.
I was like, it's so dark. It's so romantic.
We ate cheese sandwiches for breakfast.
We're so
I'm going to fall off the Eiffel Tower. It's so romantic.
We have celery candied walnut hash with, and it is a ball of like smoked, sheep smoked cheese that I got at the farmer's market.
I love it.
Yeah, me too.
Idiotable.
I'd like to see you spell it. And a sherry vinaigrette. And it needs to be mixed before we serve it, but yeah.
How about fruit? Delicious.
And the beer is absolutely my favorite beer right now. Like, I have dived hot and stupid.
And it's not California. I mean, it's not Irish.
Is it a Napa beer?
It's not from Napa, but it's from Petaluma.
Oh, really good.
Yeah.
Okay, my turn. Oh, gross!